Hello, fire sign. This is your weekly reading from 15 to the 21 of April. So let's check out your love energy towards your partner. So what we have? We have an Ace of Cups and also we have a Six of Wands. So this card representing that some sort of a new beginning in your life, and at the same time you are also celebrating your life. This is like a celebration. This is like a recognition. So you are recognizing by someone in your life, and at the same time there are some sort of a new beginning, and that is full of love. So yes, this is the like the happy moments for you, that you are enjoying your life, right? So let's see how your partner view this connection. So Three of Pentacles. So your partner is also want to build something with you in this love connection. So they are like also, they also want to be recognized. If they see, you both are like mirroring each other. You both want to be recognized in this connection by each other. So let me take one more card from your partner's side. Their love energy from 15 to the 21st of April. Let me shuffle again. One card from your person's side. So yes, Eight of Wands. So your partner, see, you both also have a lot of wands. So there is a lot of passion that you feel for each other. So yes, they also feel very fiery and having a lot of passion for you. And at the same time, they want to make things move forward. And also, this is the card like when your partner wants some sort of a communication with you. So some sort of a arrows that they want to throw towards you, right? Some sort of arrows they are like giving you, or some sort of signals. So let's see your love energy. Five of Cups. I also see before a Hermit card. But you are sad about something. Maybe you are still not see the two cups that is fulfilled behind your back. You are still too much focused on the negative thoughts, on the negative things, right? So you are sad about something, but at the same time, you feel victorious about something as you are starting your life. There are some sort of a celebration going on in your life, but at the same time, at some corner of your heart, you feel the loss, you feel something is like missing in your life. So let's see. And what I am getting, you are also not talking about that thing. What you are missing, you are not talking about that thing with anyone. So they have a King of Cups. So this is like when your partner have a lot of love and emotions for you, but they are also like very much good in holding back and handle their emotional side. So yes, you are dealing with Kings of Cups. So they know very well how to handle their emotions. So, and bottom of the deck, Five of Wands. So Five of Wands is also representing that lot of conflicts. That is the reason of this, the disappointment or holding back the emotions. So let's see the final outcome of your love connection. So final outcome of your love connection, Ace of Swords. So there are some sort of a new beginning and some sort of a communication, maybe chances of communication between both of you. So yes, there is some sort of new beginning, and that is based on clarity. So some sort of a clarity you both are like going to gain in this connection, right? So this is your reading. If you like this video, then like, share and subscribe. Bye-bye.